over social media and even in the mainstream media have written articles about my prediction stating that I have claimed the end of coronavirus to be May 29th. My dear friends, the coronavirus isn't going to end May 29th. It's just going to start gradually decreasing post May 29th. People have to understand and hear properly, especially the people who are writing articles on media, because they're not hearing me out properly. And when I say the coronavirus is going to end, I always have meant and always have explained that it's going to gradually reduce post May 29th. And also, it's just going to reduce for 2 days, give a little small improvement, and this is going to drastically destroy the immunity and the economy of the public post May 29th also for 2 days. And even before that, there's going to be a lot of danger to the economy. But after this, till the end of June, I don't see any good for the world. Till the end of June, there's only going to be disaster. Maybe the starting of July, of course, the starting of July is going to herald a slow reduction in the coronavirus, an actual slow reduction. So this is a video to all those people who have been commenting on my, just writing commentaries on my videos without understanding it, that I have clearly mentioned in this video. I'm clearly mentioning the actual date to be the slow reduction of the virus to be the end of June. So the starting of the good for the world, a slow reduction in the virus spread rate would be post June, post the month of June. And only the month of
May
29th is when Mercury is just coming out of the Kala Sarpa Yoga and again entering back, becoming retrograde. This will only spoil the economy. People might think that it's going to be something good, but it will again shift back. So it's something going to be like people will look up to the world, look up to the medical industry and everything else for something good. But again, it shall retrograde back and things will again fall back in the same place. And such things will continue till the end of June, and July will herald a fresh start for battling the virus for the humans. And that may be the slow time of the virus reducing slowly. And July, August, September, October, and November, and half of December shall be a period of small peace, I would say. Peace, in the sense, people will be at least, the burden of the virus would be reduced. I can't say it's going to be completely reduced, because a virus that has killed so many people can't fall overnight. But there is still hope. People can get cured from this. People can, battle this virus. If we take the pledges I mentioned, it can happen. And if God wills, he will only set our problems right if we understand what it is. I should explain the law of karma also in this video. But for now, the dates are from now till May 4th. There's going to be a lot of issues relating to the hunger of the people and weapons that might be, circulating everywhere. The virus is a major weapon that's attacking us. We can't comment on who has done it, but most probably it's just nature who is showing her way of reducing the karmas of global humanity. Yes, this would be one thing. And people are going to suffer till May 4th from all sorts of problems, especially hunger. So people have to prepare growing food. That's the main thing. And the end of June, as I said, is going to give a lot of improvement. So thank you. And next I shall begin talking about the next outbreak.
మే 29న కరోనా అంతమవుతుందని నేను చెప్పినట్లు వస్తున్న వార్తల్లో నిజం లేదు. ఇంతకీ నేను చెప్పింది ఏమిటంటే మే 29 తర్వాత కరోనా తగ్గుముఖం పడుతుంది, కానీ అప్పుడు కూడా 1-2 రోజులు మాత్రమే ఆ పరిస్థితి ఉంటుంది. మళ్ళీ పరిస్థితి యథాస్థితికి వస్తుంది. కరోనా విజృంభించి ఆ ఎఫెక్ట్ అనేది జూన్ వరకు కొనసాగుతుంది. మే 29 నుండి జూన్ చివరి వారం వరకు పరిస్థితి మెల్లమెల్లగా అదుపులోకి వస్తుంది. అది చాలా ముఖ్యమైన కాలం. జూలై మొదటి వారానికి కొంచెం మనం ఈ కరోనా నుండి బయటపడి ఊపిరి పీల్చుకోవచ్చు.